Want to spruce up your front porch or perhaps another outdoor space in your home? Keep watching to learn how you can take this shower curtain from the Dollar Tree and turn it into this beautiful canvas wall art. Hey love, welcome to Crystal Clear Hope, the number one lifestyle channel where you can get motivation, home DIYs, and health and beauty tips all in one place. Now for this project, you're going to need canvases. I'm using three, and if you have one that has a hole in it like mine, this is the perfect project because we're going to cover it up with a shower curtain.
One step forward, two steps backwards, yeah. Immature lover who don't use big words, yeah. I don't need convincing at all because I know what I want. Baby, can't you figure it out? What's going on in your heart?
Now, Dollar Tree shower curtains are really thin, so I folded this into fours just to make it thicker. Plus, I didn't need the whole one anyway. So that's something you may want to consider when choosing your shower curtain.
Baby, can't you figure it out? What's going on in your heart? What's it gonna take for you to love, take for you to love me? What's it gonna take for you to show, take for you to show feels, yeah.
Now, when I purchased this shower curtain, I thought that it had yellow in it. On the packaging where you see the tan, it was yellow, but when I opened it, I was surprised. So I took a straw hat from the Dollar Tree and took it apart, and I'm going to create a border on the outside of the canvas to bring in that yellow color that I want. Now I'm going to hand paint the word smile on this piece, and I printed out the lettering using Pink Monkey, and I'm just going to cut it out and create my own stencil. I do that all the time.
Summer's over, still getting nowhere, yeah. If winter blows here, baby, I fear we gon' disappear. Do you even want me? Do you even worry that I'm gonna love somebody else? Do you think about me when you're feeling lonely by yourself? What's it gonna take for you to love, take for you to love me? What's it gonna take for you to show, take for you to show feels, yeah. I've been trying to take it slow, but my patience low. Think it's time you let me know.
And just like that, we are done. Now, if you want to see how I created this house number sign, as well as the rugs on my front porch, I'm going to have a link in the description box below. If you cannot finish a project, if you don't have everything that you need, just start where you can and build over time, and you'll get it to where you want it to be. I'll see you the next time.